And again, that's the hero gig. And part of the journey is the end.
I love you 3,000.
She's super funny in a kind of dark way, and sometimes I catch her looking at me, and I feel like I've stood up way too. She's coming up. Just don't say
it.
Hey, yeah, we're just talking about the trip.
This house no longer feels like home. Parker, you better be on your way.
Come here.
Like, you wanna go?
That story true?
I'm sorry. You don't deserve this.
I'm just left alone to cry.
If you were good enough, maybe Tony would still be alive.
My father was supposed to come back.
I managed to send the element back to the dimensional rift and open them and making off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked him for some reason. He has an army weaponized from Stark technology.
Everywhere I go, I see his face.
The whole world is asking who's gonna be the next Spider-Man.
I know it sounds crazy, but I saw him. Talked to him in the flesh.
I love you, Peter.
I thought I would never see him again.